20-time Grand Slam title winner Roger Federer put up his tennis rackets, pulling out of the Laver Cup due to personal reasons, as he retires from the sport. Federer has won 20 Grand Slam titles and 103 ATP Tour titles, making him one of the greatest tennis players of all time.